ومن آياته الليل والنهار والشمس والقمر لا تسجدوا للشمس ولا للقمر واسجدوا لله الذي خلقهن إن كنتم إياه تعبدون.
Among his signs are the night and the day and the sun and the moon. Adore not the sun and the moon, but adore Allah who created them, if it is Him you wish to serve.
فإن استكبروا فالذين عند ربك يسبحون له بالليل والنهار وهم لا يسأمون.
But if the unbelievers are arrogant, no matter, for in the presence of your Lord are those who celebrate His praises by night and by day, and they never flag nor feel themselves above it.
ومن آياته أنك ترى الأرض خاشعة فإذا أنزلنا عليها الماء اهتزت وربت إن الذي أحياها لمحيي الموتى إنه على كل شيء قدير.
And among his signs is this: you see the earth barren and desolate, but when we send down rain to it, it is stirred to life and yields increase. Truly, he who gives life to the dead earth can surely give life to men who are dead, for he has power over all things.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يُلْحِدُونَ فِي آيَاتِنَا لَا يَخْفَوْنَ عَلَيْنَا أَفَمَنْ يُلْقَى فِي النَّارِ خَيْرٌ أَمْ مَنْ يَأْتِي آمِنًا يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ اعْمَلُوا مَا شِئْتُمْ إِنَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرٌ.
Those who pervert the truth in our signs are not hidden from us. Which is better, he that is cast into the fire, or he that comes safe through on the day of judgment? Do what you will. Verily, he sees clearly all that you do.